so I thought I would go over 90-90 sitting. I can't usually find a video I like except for the ones that we have on Instagram, which not everyone has. So 90-90 sitting is a stretch for external and internal hip rotation. So you're gonna make sure that you sit nice and tall. You're gonna line up your knee with your hip and your ankle with your knee, and then here your knee with your hip, so not forward, not backward, nice and in line, and then ankle with that knee. Then you're gonna step nice and tall. You'll lean forward for a slow five count, 3, 4, 5. Then you're gonna lean back. This is stretching the front of this hip. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then the full version, and I forgot to mention that this foot should be lined up with this knee as well. The full version, you're gonna keep your hands up. You're gonna rotate carefully through these hips on your heels to the other side. And then you're gonna go forward, 4, 5. Leaning back, 4, 5. Sorry, leaning back this way. And then the modification is to leave your hands back here, rotate through the heels, a little slower than I did, and then again. So usually I like to have people do those 3 to 5 times, preferably more than 5 times, and I apologize, the video is going in and out because my phone is dying. So hopefully that makes sense. Enjoy the challenge. Thanks for listening to my stretchy instructions. Enjoy. Let me know if you have questions.